Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at ValderBeebeShow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebeShow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Thank you so very much for being here again with my next guest. I'm moving on to Dr. Anna Carr. She is a double board certified dermatologist. And of course, she's here to talk about natural skin care and must have for you moms. So listen closely. Dr. Carp, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show for the first time.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
All right. So what about our moms to be? This one is all for them. So let's turn to that burning question for those moms. How to prevent and improve those stretch marks?
So as a dermatologist and mom myself, I have dealt with stretch marks and I give people advice on it all the time. Stretch marks are caused by the skin expanding rapidly. It can also happen just from losing or gaining weight. What happens is the collagen and elastin fibers stretch so quickly that they get damaged. And we want to use a product, something like bio oil, which I started using during my pregnancy, and it really helped reduce the stretch marks. So preventing them is important, the sooner you can get on top of it. And bio oil is the best-selling product for stretch marks and scars. And it had a nice light fragrance, but I'm excited that they have this new natural version, which has no fragrance in it. So for moms who are sensitive to smell, it's nice to not have
How often can you use it and how long can you use it? When I say long, do you use it throughout the pregnancy or before and after the pregnancy?
Yeah, you can start using it from day one and you can use it. It's very safe. So safely in the first trimester, all through, even while you're breastfeeding, you just want to avoid the nipple area. You can use it throughout that whole time.
Any tips for caring for the skin versus protecting the skin? Those are two different things, it seems.
Yeah, I think caring for the skin is important. Using a multi-use product like this also has protective benefits because the 100% natural plant ingredients have so many antioxidants and anti-inflammatory ingredients. So I think with a multi-use product like this, you're really doing both, caring and protecting.
And just on a personal note, you said that you use this also too. So after the baby in the post situation, how does the stretch marks look?
Oh, so I'm really happy that I barely have any. Yeah, so it's great.
It sounds like I hit on a good note
and,
there.
You said it. You can use it. C-section, scars for everything and in general on your skin.
All right. So you're beach ready?
Sort of.
So, well, Dr. Carp, online, can my audience get as excited as you? Where can they find some more information?
So you can find more information on Amazon, or you can go to findbiooil.com.
Thank you so much, Dr. Carp, for being here on the Valder Beebe Show.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is My Phone Pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.